going on? It's your boy Big Trill back with another video. Doing a little something different again today. So recently they have re-released the Crystal Pepsi. Yes, the old school, nostalgia hitting Crystal Pepsi. I figured why not do a review on one while they still got them. It's limited time only, right? So here it is. Crystal Pepsi. Hang on a second. Let me. Crystal Pepsi. Oh man, I haven't had one of these in so long. And you know what's funny? I actually like the Pepsi. I was a fan, so I can't wait to try it. I couldn't tell you if it's gonna taste the same, but we're gonna try it anyways. You know what I'm saying? So there it is, baby. Crystal Pepsi. I'm in the kitchen because we're doing food. I guess it's not food, but whatever, I don't care. There it is. Let me get the light. There we go. So, we're going to try it out. Look, I have not had it yet. I'm curious. So, let's get right into it. Last time I remember, there wasn't a lot of carbonation on these, so we're going to see. Now I love it a little more than I realized. Let me smell it. It smells like Crystal Pepsi. I'm excited as hell. I ain't gonna lie. I used to love these back in the day. These jumps in my business. Nobody liked them but me. I love the shit. Well, here we go. Let's try it out. What year is it again? You know, it tastes different to me. And maybe it's so good, it's, you know. It's good. Maybe not. It's coming back. It's coming back. You know what I'm talking about, baby. Hey. I'm going to drop a foe in it real quick. Baby, where's the lean? I'm joking. I don't do drugs. It's funny. So, not bad. It tastes a little different, but once you get that aftertaste, it hits you in that memory lane. I remember my granny used to get the cans. It's good. It's not. I can dig it. I know it ain't gonna be here long, so I had to do a review. I might pick a few more up and just keep. You know what I'm saying? Might be a collector's item soon. I don't know. So I dig it. A lot of calories in this junk. 250. But you know, I can dig it. Get you a clear Pepsi. If you're an 80s or 90s baby, you should know. Actually, 90s baby, you might not know no shit about these, but wow. Pretty excited. Remember the little bitty bottles they had? Like the little champagne bottles, you know what I'm talking about? And the cans, and they had Diet Crystal Pepsi too. Gosh. Let me see what I wanted to bring out next, the Pepsi Ones back. Those was the shit. So yeah, hope y'all enjoy my little review of Crystal Pepsi. I feel like I'm like Back to the Future, you know what I'm saying? It's awesome. Hang on, you want a drink? Alright, how you like it? It's good. It's good. It's good. My homeboy said he hated it. I just kind of dig it, so. I can dig it. Close your eyes and see if it tastes like Pepsi. Hold on. It's Crystal Pepsi, baby. So, yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. It's pretty damn good. I had to do a video. I know it's probably 1,000,009 videos on YouTube with these, but I had to try it out. Had to do it. Real quick update. I got a good idea for a new series. It's kind of got a little bit, still kind of like my beer tastings. What I'm going to call this is, I'm going to call it LTD. Last $2. And I'm going to be getting liquor from the liquor store. I'm talking about the bottom of the barrel. Mad Dog, Wild Irish Rose, you know, Taco. I'm trying to get the cheapest liquor I can. I'm gonna review it for you on the camera so we can see how good or bad it is. Probably bad. So it's gonna be like kind of a fun series. It's probably gonna be pretty nasty series because this shit's not good. But hey, I wanna try to bring something different. So if anybody else is doing that out there, it's my idea. LTD, last $2. It's my new series coming soon. I'm gonna try to bring you a video this weekend, number one. And yeah, so Once again, give me a thumbs up. If you like the video, subscribe. This is different, I know. It's the fun thing, you know, Crystal Pepsi. You know, when I was younger, it was a shit. I liked it. You know, I like it now. Let's go. But yeah, I love y'all. Take it easy. And I'll holler at y'all later. And once again, I love you. And oh boy, Crystal Pepsi tastes real good.